Roll them dice. Welcome back to Monopoly. That's what we're playing.
Super Monopoly.
I think I'm gonna buy more houses, but nobody's landing on my oranges. I just landed on the oh my god, you cannot be serious.
Trade her 90 bucks for 95 bucks.
Do what?
Trade her 90 bucks for 95 bucks.
You know, everybody's landing on this electric company. I'm starting to develop your habits. How much is I want my?
You just paid 90.
No, I'm not doing this. I'm investing in my orange properties.
But you can't do that if you had no money. Let's roll
the dice. Yeah, I gotta hold on to my money.
All right, Kavina, do something dumb. I believe in you. Three. Oh, it's four.
Oh yeah, go ahead and take it.
Are you interested in buying this?
Go ahead and waste that 260 bucks. You're not getting my yellow property.
What if they like try to trade you?
Well, I won't accept.
All right, Kavina. This is where you really don't shine.
This is where you really don't shine. You got a green, right?
I do. Wait, I just bought the green from Kavina. That's how I got green.
Well, good thing you bought it. Oh, do not get snake eyes. I will flip this table.
Oh, very close.
It was. They got one of the dice. Ah, community chest.
Dude, I still don't have 200. Bank error in your favor.
You got 200, right? Or did you,
I don't remember getting 200.
You did, I think.
I think the
game's hacked. You spent a lot of money on that green.
I don't spend any money. I'm a pro. What am I about to buy?
That is how the pros do.
What am I about to buy? This man in space?
That's your own.
Dude, this was dumb. What a waste of a... Alright, let's see.
I mean, you could go for the other green.
I don't think I have enough money for that. So what I gotta do... Alright. And property.
Trying to get money now? Are you sure you want to give up the railroad? Railroad is superior to either of the utilities.
I just landed on it though, and I got nothing.
Well, yeah, you landed on your own property. If somebody else lands on it, you get money. And the more railroads you have, the more you get. You get $25 per railroad you own. If you don't want your railroad, I'll trade with you.
Well, I'm about to get a really sweet deal from the AI. Right.
Why
now.
Are you offering? You already have the.
Oh wait,
you're
whoa,
already giving
money.
The superior item.
That's my money. I'm not doing that. What the heck? Oh, that's too much. I'm not greedy. That's too much.
I mean, I think you are greedy in that you would totally accept that deal if the AI would do it.
Wow, what a dumb AI.
He's right, just let you know that the AI won't accept it.
Alright, I'll give you this.
You're like, somebody take my railroad? I need money.
$200. Okay, that's fine. Deal.
They're gonna take that, I think. Really?
Wow, dude. They just lost the game.
That was a bad deal all around. You... are not giving up the right property, and that they didn't take a good property.
Everyone just did a bad thing. Sage, you better not buy another one, dude. You've been buying nothing but stuff this whole turn.
I think I'm done buying. I'm just waiting for somebody to land on one of my houses.
Oh, upgrade it.
Nope.
I'm
waiting for somebody to pay me money.
Just upgrade it.
Nope.
You could have made money.
I have too little money.
Dude, you gotta spend money to make money.
You gotta, yeah, I spend my money. I'm waiting for that investment. Oh, no, 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 no! No! Zuko, you should have bought Park Place from Kavita! That was the trade you should have done. Now look what's happening. Kavita's gonna win! Oh, no! She's never gonna give them up now! How did this happen?
I wish you luck. Dude, Barista has no property.
He's just hanging on to those utilities.
How is this possible?
He's like, one day these utilities will get me rich.
Home sweet home. See, that's why I tried to trade her the electric company, because she would have paid me. But she's like, no, I don't want to pay you all my money. Your time has come.
Land on orange. Land on orange. Did they do it? Yeah, there it is. There's my investment. Your rent is due. It's only $70, but hey, I'll take it.
How come you spend so much money, but you make so little money?
That's business, man.
Monopoly's rigged, man.
It's rigged out of everybody's favor.
All right, let's see, where am I going, dude? Look at me, I'm swimming. Where's my $200?
I hope you
bucks?
Got a chance card that tells you to go to Tennessee.
Tennessee? Go to jail? What?
Go to jail? Well, that was unexpected. Well, that was unexpected.
That was dumb. How did that help me at all?
Looks like you got fucked.
That's literally what happened.
You could trade from jail?
I paid off the guards.
Paid off the guards? Look, man, I gotta make a phone call. Maybe they'll care about it less now that they have Boardwalk and Park Place. Apparently
oh,
not.
Heck, no, dude. You don't get to do that, little hat man. Trading is the heart of business. We're gonna reach a deal.
It is interesting that they won't counter. I think that means that they are unwilling to give up a green, unless it's for like a substantial amount of money. What's your offer? Are you trading with yourself?
Total value.
They want money? They want $307.
Wait, did I not lower it? What?
You
did
lower it.
Are you kidding me?
You didn't hit enter.
I just got ripped off.
You lost $10, which isn't that bad, but at least you got that green. It's your
turn. I got ripped off.
Here we go. What do we got? Six? Where am I going? Oh, another railroad? I wasn't gonna buy anything, but I mean, a railroad? God, I'm poor.
Dude, I don't know if you can survive.
I'm getting nervous. This is like, playing like, a dangerous game here.
If you land on anything, you might not survive.
I might not. I really hope I can make it to go without hitting, like, tax.
Luck is on your side. What? Dude, Kavina the idiot keeps doing doubles.
Well, they landed on your Connecticut.
Was that the one I just got from them?
That's the one you got, like,
$8
early on. That's like the first property you bought.
Why $8? Dude, I need like 50. Let's
play. I need like $1,000 right now.
Oh, I thought it was double snake eyes again. Double doubles.
What is that? Is that community chest? No, it's Tennessee!
How come you get 70, but I got 8?
Because I got a house, dude. Houses are worth a lot.
Oh my gosh.
It's getting time to put more houses down pretty soon, I think. Wow, that dog is straight up upside down.
Dude, two?
Did you just... Wow, this is amazing.
Well, never mind, dude. You went from almost gone to, like, you're actually back in it now.
This is incredible. Oh my god. If they get one more, if they get one more double, they're going to jail.
Really?
Yeah. Shake the dice. Be careful, it's your third roll.
Wait, that's dumb. Why would you go to jail?
Yeah, don't go to jail. You spend money on Tennessee. What is that? Is that... It's not mine.
Oh, it's Kavina's. See, 22 bucks?
Somebody already owns this.
Well,
what is this dude doing?
Wait, why can I roll
dice? This is
like
Welcome to Monopoly. So you can either pay to get out or try to roll doubles. If you roll three times, then you get out.
Okay. Well, I mean, I might as well make deals from prison.
Make deals from the inside.
What do you think they'll give up?
Boardwalk.
Are you
I mean, they would probably give up St. Charles.
Alright. What is this, 140?
Are you sure you want to give them money? And not try to earn money?
I'm in jail, I can't earn anything.
I mean, you could give them a property for money. Trading is the heart of
business. Wow, dude.
Why? They really just don't like you.
Alright. All right, dude. We're gonna play hardball now. You always do good with two, so we'll do two.
I think they look at that. Well, I guess they're just not willing to give up any property. You know what it is? It's because they already have a lot of money.
Well, then all the more reason you should be able to part with it. You don't need all that money.
They want to grow their money.
Well, it's time you grow humility.
Oh, man, the crowd really didn't see that coming.
All right. You're going to regret that, Kavina.
Get that 10. Oh, that's the other railroad.
Is that mine?
Right? Ooh, the short line. You have a train to catch. Ooh, I'm going to buy it.
You're back to playing a dangerous game.
I am back to playing a dangerous game. I'm living on the edge over here. I hope it pans out. Hope is not a strategy, though. Let's roll the but I'm so close to go.
It is for Kavina. Wow, that was almost doubles.
Almost.
All right, let's see what dumb move you're going to make next, Kavina.
You're going to land on my... You're going to land on his own... Man, I should have gotten Venter. Not the other one that I got. What did I get? Marvin Gardens? What's happening? No!
Whoa, what?
Oh, no! Oh, no!
What?
Oh, no, they're buying houses on Boardwalk. Oh, and Park Place. Oh, no. It's because they know that I'm about to head over there. Oh, no, another house. No. Oh, God, please stop. You're going to give me a heart attack.
Huh. Starts now. Very interesting, very interesting. Let's see if this strategy pays off.
This is horrible. I can't believe they got a monopoly on Park Place and Boardwalk. Let's see if chance is on your side. Go to jail.
Yeah, dude, yeah. Take that.
No, it's not good. They can't. Why couldn't you land on Boardwalk? Oh, God, I'm so scared. Just a dog hanging out with a boat. Nothing weird here.
In jail. Nice. That's a really good one. That's a really good roll. Anyone else has a really good roll? All right, Kavina. Let's play this game. There will be an offer. Deal?
Well,
you want to trade?
Well, you got 70 bucks.
But this means Kavina could die, right?
Oh, yeah. If they land on something. But you know what that means? Okay. I cannot even look.
Just roll
okay,
doubles.
I got a six
just roll
in
doubles.
There.
Just roll doubles.
Oh, please don't land on. Okay, I landed on my own. Whew, boy. Can I look at the board? Where's everybody else? Where is everybody?
No.
Why are only... Oh, because you guys are in jail.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, it's the gray things. The gray things. You see the gray, like, icons?
Yeah. All right. Yeah, I will... You're coming out of jail soon, right?
Yeah, I have one more turn.
How do I buy properties right now?
I guess just trade.
How much does a house cost? 100? All right, I'll buy one house. What button do I press to buy a house?
The up arrow?
Shift? Okay, I'm done. Just the one.
Trade with Kavina.
Nope.
Dude, you just lost the game. I don't know how to tell it to you, but...
Okay, please land on something.
If not, I just lost the railroad for nothing.
Oh, I hope it lands on a railroad.
No, because I gave Kavina a railroad.
It's your property. That's...
Yeah, dude, you're going to bankrupt, dude.
I hope you sell some houses.
Oh,
no, they mortgage.
Why can
Venter.
You do that? Dude, what? The whole point was to get you out of the game.
They're gonna mortgage the pink one next. Did they have get out of jail free?
Yeah, she paid. She paid $50 to get out. I was gonna do that.
Oh, come on, free parking, seriously. Ah, you'll pay for your crimes, doggo.
What do you even get? Do you get?
That's nothing. It's just a free space.
I still haven't got my 200. I still have not gotten my 200.
I wish you luck.
I think you get out this turn, right?
I have no idea. Dude, I'm not paying you. I am not paying you.
This is the end of the game. You just sit here. Like, no, I'm not paying to leave.
Are you kidding me? You don't get out for free? Dude, what kind of corrupt jail system is this where you have to pay to get out?
That's literally every jail. You get a bill afterwards for all the meals and whatnot.
Do you really?
Yeah, it is a bit corrupt.
You have free? Enough money to buy this
property. Are you gonna buy it or are you gonna auction?
I'll auction it.
Auctioning would be dangerous because Kavina would have another shot at a Monopoly.
But Kavina could also... Oh, because this is pink, huh?
But, actually, you could bid $100 on it, and Kavina would be out. But Marie could outbid everybody. And yeah, then okay. And then they would trade with Kavina and get it. So yeah, I better off to buy it. Yeah, they have so much money. They might be willing to part with some of it. Wait, no, you're not gonna give them a pink, are you?
Don't
give them the pink. Okay, there's literally no property in game that they're gonna spend that much on.
I'm fair, dude. I'm not corrupt or anything, okay?
I'm not corrupter. No, you're gonna give them like half a monopoly?
Wow, dude.
Okay, that was actually a really dumb move from them. That might have been worth 1,000. Maybe. Oh, I guess there's no guarantee that they're gonna get the green.
Let's try it again. No, there's tons of guarantees. Alright.
There's tons of guarantees. Spoken like a true businessman.
I kind of wish I could just type this in instead of like...
Yeah, why is it one by one?
Oh my gosh, this is taking forever. Why do you have so much money?
Why do you have so... Are you asking for more this time?
Yeah, I told you, my first offer is always my best offer.
If there's demand, there will be an offer.
Oh, counter.
Countered.
660.
Are you stupid?
Meet him in the middle. Go for 800. I love this part of town.
What do you want to trade?
Wait, no. Oh, okay. I thought I did 853, but I didn't.
You didn't hit enter again. They didn't accept their own offer.
Okay, I gotta try one more time.
They're like, I don't know, how about 660? And then you're like, how about 660? And they're like, no,
Oh my gosh, dude, this is the greatest. This is the greatest.
Suka, like, we got a game to play.
I know, but this is how you win.
This is not, it's not working.
I mean, the AI almost had it.
Are you just starting over?
No, I'm cutting him a deal. This is a deal.
That's a deal. $900. Okay, counter. That's pretty much the same.
Holy freak. Why are you trying to rip me off, you idiot?
Why are you trying to rip me off?
I'm trying to rip you off.
No. You got this all wrong. I'm the one who rips people off. Now cooperate.
Enter, because I almost... Yeah.
What do you want to trade?
Wow. Wow, dude. You literally just lost the game. Literally just
you
lost
just the lost game. The game.
You just lost the game.
The heck? That was weird. It, like... didn't show up with the dice roll. What? Why do I keep landing on that crap over there? Sometimes bad things. I can't believe I gotta pay $10 to Kavina.
$10 whole, dude.
Dude, my $10.
I don't think you'll ever recover.
I will not recover from this. I mean, considering how little money I have, and that they have a monopoly, this is absurd.
What?
Ha! Luxury tax. Get wrecked. You have so much. Wait. Wait. I thought they paid more for more houses or whatever. Wait, are they mortgaged? What are they doing?
How did they get money?
Oh, I think they mortgaged something.
The railroad.
Yeah, they mortgaged
their
railroad.
That I just gave them.
Just to pay their luxury tax.
When they had the money. And look, they just made more money. You did not have
to...
I
bought Baltic. I bet they're going to try to get Mediterranean from me. I mean, Baltic.
Give it to him for 250. Yep.
No, they're trading with you.
With me?
What do they want from you? They want your pink. No, do not. Do not. You will end the game for all of us.
Really?
Yeah, they're trying to get another monopoly. They don't even have. They literally don't have that much money. I mean, you know, they might have to mortgage Boardwalk or something, which would be really funny.
No. Are you dumb? Are you dumb?
That's more. Wait, is that more? No, that's not more than they have. You should. If you're gonna do it, you should definitely try going for more than 130.
More than 130?
Wait, I mean, more than 250 too.
That's their entire money.
You gotta be steadfast with your offer. You gotta tell them 252.
The whole point is I'm trying to bankrupt you, you hat.
Trying to bankrupt you, you hat. Cooperate.
Aw, alright, dude. We could have had a deal.
You know, you I think you had a good idea. No! So many houses.
I hope I stay in jail. Starts now. I should just stay in jail.
You already paid to get out.
You can't lose.
Well, that dice is going across town. Marie, will you stop just running around the board and actually land on something? Home, sweet home. She's just sprinting. Just getting those paydays.
This is ridiculous, dude.
This is ridiculous.
Shake the dice and see what the future holds for you.
Wait. Oh, I don't want to land on this, huh?
On one of mine?
Oh, it's your. I mean, I don't want to land on yours either, but I don't want. I thought it was the boardwalk stuff. Oh my gosh, what did I just do? Did I win?
I think that's free parking. No, it's not. That is Tennessee.
What?
Looks like you owe me $70.
That is way too much, dude. You literally just like haggled me.
What do you want to trade?
So you're gonna give me. Oh wait, no, that's my money.
So you're gonna give me my money.
I'm giving you this, but you are gonna give me this.
$100?
I wish.
No, 100. That's too cheap. That's too cheap. That's too cheap. Even if it's all of their money, it's too cheap for that property.
But I think they'll have to they'll have to mortgage, or just die. Either one.
It's possible. It's a dangerous game, given them two.
These are the big brain. These are the big brain.
I don't
brain
know
strategies.
About this. We're gonna have to see how this bold strategy pans out next time. Will it? How's the phrase go?
Will it pay off?
Will it work out? Will it pay off? We'll find out next time.